standing in front of it scaring me, because all it takes is one little mishap and that truck's gone. I know my dad wouldn't like all the people standing there, so he'd either